Don't worry. I would have probably done the same thing. Where are you from?
All the way from Hartford.
Really? I heard some bad stuff going on down there.
Yeah, the military abandoned the zone. That's why we left. Place probably looks like this by now. We gotta be careful. We're right next to one of their lookout areas. So just you and your daughter?
We're not related. We're more like,
I promised someone I'd look after.
Yeah. I can appreciate that. Wait. Everyone be quiet. Get away from the windows. They're gone. Man, that fucking truck. It's been hounding us ever since we got in this damn... Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Get rid of it.
My backpack is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It weighs like nothing.
The rule. What is it?
We only take what we have to.
That's right. Now, come on.
How far is this place?
We're close. Real close.
What'd you find?
Sam.
Nothing.
Stay with her.
Looks like someone was up there, but they're long gone.
So where are the others?
They wanted to give it another once over.
Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Get him!
Did it. Not bad, old timer. Come on. Up on this truck. Through this door.
You sure it's safe, being so close to them?
I'm the only one with the key, man.
And where'd you get that?
I killed one of them. He won't miss it now.
Everybody through.
It's back here. So, how old are you?
Me? 14. How old are you?
The same.
Oh, you're 14, huh?
I'm close.
All right.
I am.
Here we are. Welcome to my office.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
A few days. We found a bit of food, though. Here.
Blueberries. Found a whole stash of them. You want some?
No.
Hey, man, relax. We're safe.
Why haven't you left?
Been waiting for the right opportunity.
And?
Here. Check this out. Look at these sons of bitches. Every day they congregate down there, guarding that damn bridge. Come nighttime, it's down to a skeleton crew. After sunset, that's our window. Most of them gone, sneak right past them.
That could work.
Oh, it'll work. It'll definitely work. Wow.
All right, ready?
Ow!
A blueberry hurt you?
It's been a while since that boy even cracked a smile. She doesn't seem bothered by all this.
So where were you heading?
Heard the Fireflies are based out west somewhere. We're gonna join up with them. Something funny?
Dogs, it seems like there's a lot of people putting their stock on the Fireflies these days.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
So you don't know where they are, and you're just gonna drag him across the country to find them?
I tell you what, how about I worry about my brother, you worry about your girl.
Easy. We're looking for the Fireflies, too.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city. Any survivors from our group, they're supposed to meet us there tomorrow. You and your girl, you want to join us? It goes down tonight.
I guess we best rest up then.
He says it's time to go.
Now we're gonna be moving fast, okay? So no matter what, you stick to me. Like glue.
Like glue.
Like glue.
Got it.
Good. Good. All right. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, y'all stay close, okay?
You tried this before?
Yeah.
That's comforting.
Relax, old man.
I just hope you know the way.
Take him out quietly. Hey, I'll follow your lead.
All right. Hey, How you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
We put down some infected. No sign of those tourists.
You see that?
Get him! He's in here!
Keep an eye out!
Copy!
Watch my back!
I'm on it!
Fire in the hole!
Look out!
Nah, I got nothing!
Nothing over this way. Here either.
I'm all clear over here. You?
No, Joe, there's a guy on that light up there.
I see him.
Check the building.
Fan out!
I'll search out here. Check down there.
Right, we did it.
Here, I found this.
Nice looking out. Henry, give me a hand with this.
All right, you ready?
All right, come on. Go!
Wait, wait, wait.
Hey, they're over here!
Shit. Oh, no. Got him. Come on, everyone.
Keep your...
All right, check it out.
Good. Sam, let's go.
All right, kid, come on. There you go. Come on.
Oh, shit.
Hurry, hurry.
Hey. Got you.
Come out of the fucking way.
We gotta get him up.
I'm sorry. We're leaving.
What?
What's this bullshit?
Hey! Now!
What the fuck, Henry?
What? Oh, shit.
One more time! Punch it!
We stick together. Go, come on! Go! Now!
Go! Bill, let's go!
Okay!
Torres!
Okay! Go!
Thank you.
sounds like they found him. Spread out. They might come through here.
Heard something.
Shit, did you see that?
Haley, watch, cover me. Back.
Sure.
See if you can find anything.
Oh, man. Joel, did you just see me?
That was good.
Thank you.
Bullets you have left.
They're gonna kill us.
What other choice do we have?
We jump.
No, it's too high and you can't swim. I'll boost you up, you run past them.
You'll keep me afloat.
Ellie.
No time to argue.
Ellie! God damn it!
Henry! He's awake!
Hey, you. We're alive. Okay.
See? What'd I tell you, huh? He's good. Everything's fine.
You know, Sam's the one who spotted you. You guys are taking quite a bit of water.
What's wrong? Henry!
Get back,
hey,
Sean!
Hey!
He's pissed, but he's not gonna do anything.
You sure about that?
Stop!
Joel?
He left us to die out there.
No. You had a good chance of making it, and you did. Coming back for you meant putting him at risk. Stay back. If it was the other way around, would you have come back for us? I saved you.
He saved me too. We would have drowned.
It's fine, us. I'm okay. You know, for what it's worth, I'm really glad we spotted you. Now, that radio tower, it's on the other side of this cliff. Okay? Place is gonna be full of supplies. You're gonna be really happy you didn't kill me.
Hey, we're gonna search this area. See what we come up with.
That was intense. You cool?
Yeah. Let's go find that radio tower.
Hey, maybe we can find something in that boat over there.
Do you trust me?
Way ahead of you, kid.
Hey, don't worry about it. We'll find it. You gotta believe me, you understand? Okay? Yeah.
Hey, I bet this goes all the way through. Give me a hand with this.
All right, same time.
Come on. Let's do it.
All right, come on, kids, go.
Close. Someone's finally learning.
Joel, we should see what's over here.
All right, we'll check this side out. This one. Right here.
Okay.
Open. I can crawl through and clear that door. Oh, yeesh. That is a big rat.
Can we get out this way?
Nah, there's no way to reach that.
Well, I can't swim.
It's jammed.
All right, Joel. How do we get across?
I guess we gotta figure something out.
Hey, this thing's on some kind of track. Maybe there's a way we can use it.
Thank you.
Henry, give it a shot.
All right.
I'm gonna have a look. You keep an eye out.
Let's go, Willie.
Oh, there you go. That's smart.
I can't wait to get out of this place.
All right, see if that generator still got some juice.
Here goes nothing.
Don't jinx us. I gotta say, I'm impressed with you two.
We're pros at this by now.
Shit. Oh, it's a soundtrack.
A what?
It's a sort of alarm.
I don't hear anything.
Someone used to live here. Don't look like that's the case anymore.
Stay in here.
Someone who thought they could keep a place like this safe.
You hear that?
Clicker, they've been gone for a while.
We keep moving forward. All we can do is hope there aren't any more of them. Doubtful, I know.
Jesus.
Hey, you think that leads out?
Could be. It's too high for a boost. Maybe there's another way to get there.
Yeah, I'm cool.
That was me. I must have triggered some kind of safety gate or something. Henry, see if we can lift this.
So, this is awkward.
Yeah, I know. It's like every time...
Hey, this thing isn't budging, man.
Just go. Get out of here.
Sam, you stay close to him.
Henry, we gotta fucking move!
You keep him safe!
Go!